thrust a nigga in that casket, hot boxing. How many motherfuckers wanna empty out their Glocks in me? The gangbangers most wanted. The first nigga caught me in my side and my set didn't ride, so I'm low to the motherfucking brain. 50 pounds of dank in my casket. I'm about to take my last flip before I make that move to insane. Records of a criminal for baby killing up them 40 ounces with my gang. Them niggas that killed they mama for some fame. For the rip that triggered to hit what motherfuckers in my aim. Even my mama tried to take me out the gang by heating up some brandy and taking it to the dome. But thus I came with a sickness and it's just a dank that I smoke, making me load that millimeter, putting deuce up in your throat. Murder she wrote in the book as a gang related homicide. Reality check, nigga, for the fact you're giving it up, it's suicide. What to do or to die, two or to die each time, one after each as I creep through the streets with a 9mm up under my seat. I pack seat deep, cause a nigga like me can't be played cheaply. Be fool, I'm leaving them niggas guts up in the street. Peak, ever since nigga deep, I got to carry me something, cause everywhere I go, niggas 12 gauge pumping. Oh, one thing to note, when my 44 bust, I'm taking them niggas' brains, hooking them up and murdering niggas up. Then I give it up, then I'm in the cut. 5000, Mossberg pump, pointed at your grill. Ready to bust for the facts, some call me Steel. The hardest nigga in that casket, hot boxing. So to those motherfuckers that wanna empty out they Glocks in me, think 24 times, fool, for you come with your punk nines. Cause nigga, you nigga me, my Uzi say it's dinner time. That put the cannibal mind for the shit that make them violent crimes. That's atheist, so feel the sign, a dead man walking. Been living in the block so long, you know, trying to make my niggas feel me and shit, you know. I'm out exploring this motherfucker they call United States, trying to give it up for my niggas in the block, you know what I'm saying. But motherfuckers just can't get satisfied, you know, trying to hook fools up, you know what I'm saying. Like I said, if I gotta put in work, I'ma put in work, you know. I got much love for my motherfuckers, you know. I'm just trying to let them feel me and shit, you know. If it take you to smoke a motherfucking joint, nigga, and listen to my shit to feel me, nigga, then feel me with this shit here, you know what I'm saying. Got love for my niggas in the 4 block and the 9 block. My nigga Maniac and shit, you know. You told me the story, nigga. Ever since my cousin went down, you know what I'm saying? At that video shot, you know? I'm thinking about this shit, nigga. This shit's on my mind, nigga. I don't know what to tell motherfuckers, though. All I could do is land a motherfucking cut with my motherfucking brother, you know what I'm saying? That's the motherfucker taking care of me right now, you know? So I'ma do this shit, nigga, but y'all just gotta understand me, you know? Just understand me for a minute, nigga. I'ma come back to the block, nigga, with a fat ass joint, you know what I'm saying? We gon' smoke that shit and talk, nigga. Feel me on that shit. I'm out this motherfucker. But yet and still, I gotta get this shit up for my cousin, King Miller, you know what I'm saying? Nigga, you got much love, you know what I'm saying? Fuck this. Really though, now.